It's a beautiful morning. July 23rd. And we are getting a break in the weather. I wouldn't be able to tell you when we're in the middle of a desert in the summer, because it's about in the 60s right now. We've been having highs in the 80s, 90s. We got a little bit of rain. So the garden is looking nice. Corn growing good. Asparagus is in there. Beans, carrots coming up. Pepper plant is exploding now. Watermelon is growing now. Broccoli. Tomatoes, they're flowering, but they haven't put off any tomatoes yet. But I got tomatoes over here. It's about 7 tomatoes on this. Got some grapes.